This isn't a bike movie. It's a movie about a bike. Big difference. The bicycle, any bicycle, cheap to expensive, it doesn't matter. They're all greater than the sum of their parts. Slowly, it comes together, taking shape as the most efficient machine on the planet. What has often been called the noblest invention. But like everything else that's made on this earth, with birth comes the inevitability of entropy. The dissipation begins the second the bike leaves the factory. The dents and the chips lead to the rust and the wear, the crashes and the drops, wrong turns, and decisions. And while it may take years, perhaps even decades, the death of the bike begins with its start.